Skull as a project.
It has been seen as something that is pretty much only to be seen.
A lot of it is sort of tied to what's physically happening, what you can see.
And I've been wanting for a long time now to make things that kind of stand alone, just with sound. Been experimenting with a lot of different sounds. Been able to play bass, which I haven't done in a long time. Yeah, it's been a lot of fun. That's it.